Hey, this is Ashley, and you guys are watching Ashley Epidemic, and I'm back because guess what, y'all? GOT7 is releasing a new album, their third full album, Present You. Gosh, English is hard, and I'm a native speaker. Anyway, I am running a group order for this album, and I'm super excited. So this is a full album, so it is a tiny bit more expensive than the mini albums have been in the past. And there are a total of eight versions, I should say. But the way that it's set up is there's actually only one outer cover, and then it's the photo books that are different. So while there are eight versions, one for each member plus a GOT7 one, the only way that I'll be able to help you select which version you're gonna get is if I have to open up the album. So if you do join the GO and you would like to attempt to select the member that you would like to get, then you will need to select an open version. It will be treated similar to the way I handle the photo cards. As for the photo cards, let's just jump into that for a moment. There are a total of 70 photo cards. In each album you get three, therefore each member has 10 photo cards. So if you do want to get all photo cards for one member, at the very minimum, assuming perfect luck, you would have to get four albums. So we're gonna see what ends up happening with all of the photo cards with that, but you will get your best shot at least getting some of the ones that you want by joining a GO, whether it's mine or another GO, just because they'll be able to sort if they are doing sorting for you. But yeah, so like I mentioned, there are a total of eight versions. So if you would like one copy, it is $25. Two copies is $49. Three is $73. Four is $96. Five is $120. Six is $144. Seven is $168. And eight is $190. This price includes the cost of the album. It includes the cost of EMS Let me rephrase that. I'm not refilming this either. That price includes the cost of the album and it includes an EMS estimate. That means that I have an estimate based off of the albums, and that price might be correct. It might be a little, it might end up being a little bit lower, in which case I can refund more money towards you. And then the rest of the money is towards the domestic shipping. So yeah, let's hope that we get more albums ordered and we can get the prices even lower this time. But yeah, if you are interested and you have any questions, feel free to let me know. Currently we are at 122 albums ordered so far. I am currently planning on capping the GO and closing it once I reach 140 albums. However, if you do join before I close the GO and you decide you want to buy more albums later on, you can still do that as long as you're already part of the GO. I'll just be closing it for new people once I hit 140. So yeah, that is everything. The deadline is 9/14, Friday 9/14, if you are interested. I will have the link to this group order down below. And yeah, let me know if you have any questions. Messaging me on Twitter is probably the fastest way that you'll get a response, but emailing me will also work as well. And I will see y'all next time. Bye.
Baby, I like you.